Let's see this question of statistics. In this question, it is given that if the standard deviation of numbers 2, 3, A and 11 is 3.5, then which one of these following is true? So this question came in JEE Main 2016. So let's solve this question. So we know that the formula for a standard deviation is given by the whole square of a standard deviation is equal to 1 by n summation of xi square minus summation of xi divided by n whole square. Okay, so the standard deviation is given, that is 3.5. So square of 3.5 is equal to 2 square, 3 square plus a square plus 11 square divided by, so these are 4 numbers, so it is divided by 4 minus 2 plus 3 plus a plus 11 divided by 4 whole square. Okay, so this is 49/4 is equal to 134 plus a square divided by 4 minus 256 plus a square plus 32a divided by 16. Okay, so 49/4 is equal to 4a square plus 536 minus 256 minus a square minus 32a divided by 16. Okay, so from this, 49 multiplied by 4 is equal to 3a square minus 32a plus 280. Okay, so the equation will be 3a square minus 32a plus 84 is equal to 0. So this is the equation. Okay, therefore the correct option is B.